for the mission, and Jim can just fucking go around popping shit in his DeLorean with the rockets.
Will there be two,
Yeah, there's a little hut that you've got to go to.
Oh, wait, shit.
What the fuck? Okay, Jim just bailed out of the fucking DeLorean.
Alright, fuck roads. Where are we going? We don't need roads. Alright.
We're gonna watch.
Do not fucking block.
Oh my god, my ass. That smells really bad.
Next.
Fuck you.
I don't pop. What are you looking at?
Bet you didn't see that coming.
Wow. I didn't bang my mother, you fucking asshole. No, no, fuck you. I'll go drive my own car, you fucking prick.
What did you do?
Figuring out the next part, but I'm a bit dead.
I was gonna say, please tell me I don't fall
out. Oh shit. Oh, fuck this. Oh, fuck God. This.
What? Oi, get that! That was sick!
Yeah, that's why I was like, what the
fuck? Fuck this shit, I'm out!
He didn't pull the boy shit with that. Boys drive at the ramp, get over it.
There's a ramp! Where's the ramp? What the fuck?
I just got front row seats to that. There's no ramp death. Ramp was sarcasm.
And then I nearly hit the telegraph pole straight after it. Where do you wanna race to? I tell you what, should we race to the other side of the lake?
Armageddon to the casino. Armageddon to the casino? Yeah. Holy Jesus.
I'm not even sorry.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
Yep, I'm gonna kill you.
How did that happen?
Did you land at about 980 knots?
It came up a lot quicker than I was expecting it.
What, the ground?
Yeah. Not gonna lie to you, simple. Training, not training, but, yeah.
It was a simple physics. The ground don't move. The object falling towards the ground moves. But the dickhead flying towards the floor tends to move. Fucking Belen, now we gotta do it all over again.